It's day two of the 7-day challenge, and this is going to probably be one of the shortest posts I do. I'm bending the time-space continuum as is. It's 5:53 my time, and I have to leave at 6 o'clock to be on time for rehearsal. I'm just a little puzzled today. I've got a lot on my mind, things that I will probably not share here. Hi, Salem. So, I will see you tomorrow with day three. Toodles!